Live the newsroom to tell us why Bank of America is charging this new fee. Terry.
Victor, Bank of America says because of new legislation, they can no longer charge retailers the fees they were charging before. So instead, they're passing those costs on to you, the customer. But will people pay it? And how can you get around it?
In this economy, that's insane. It's almost insulting to all of us. We're working so hard to make a living.
The reason? A new law that stopped banks from charging retailers when customers use debit cards.
The law that takes effect on Saturday is going to cut the revenue they get from debit card usage about by half. And so they're looking to consumers to fill that gap.
The fee doesn't apply to ATM usage, but for using the card elsewhere. Some financial experts say it's really Congress's fault for cutting the bank's revenue stream with the new law.
Well, look, hey, if the government came along and told you you can only charge a certain price for a hamburger, you'd raise the price of soda and fries. I mean, that's exactly what they've done.
Bankrate.com did a survey a few months ago and found 64% of people say they would change banks if fees increase.
I would. As a consumer, I think, why wouldn't I? Look someplace else, you know. Ultimately, they're passing the buck along to the customer.
Consumers have had it about up to here with fees.
And it's not just banks that are now charging fees. You probably noticed that all types of companies, from hotels with their resort fees to hair salons with their service fees, it seems like everyone out there is trying to nickel and dime you to death.
You see it with city and local governments. Their property tax rolls are down, so what do? They have more speed traps. I mean, everybody's looking to consumers, trying to squeeze more revenue out of consumers through higher fees.
Well, how do you get around having to pay this $5 a month fee? Well, Bank of America recommends you just use cash from their ATM machine, or you can use a credit card. If you use cash, you won't be charged the fee. And Bankrate recommends you just switch to a smaller bank or a credit union that do not charge these fees yet. That's the big question coming up at 6. Will other big banks now follow suit? We'll have the answer in just under an hour. For now, live in the studio, Terry Parker, WPBF 25 News.